fly, you know? Not steel. It's not a railway, man. And they put it here. Shop it in here and put this out.
The rock with a black shale, and this I think is a quartzite. Wait, this is not the emerald bearing rock, this is part of the layering.
Oh, these black shales, you know,
graphite bearing black shale. Look at this, totally black. You see that? This rocks interacts with the solution, and then the chromium, vanadium, so it comes out of these black shales. Mm-hmm. And this mixing in veins, and that forms the emerald. Here is air pipes in and out.
Down in the mine. What's your name?
My name is Vasco. I'm Portuguese. I'm a geologist, and I'm in symposium, and I'm here for help a little bit in terms of geology, give them an idea what is working in underground. Yeah, mine emerald.
So you worked before in emerald mine?
Sorry?
You worked in emerald mine before?
Yes, I worked for Gemfield.
Ah, you are for Gemfield.
I'm a geologist of Gemfield. I'm 2 years already in Colombia.
It's very interesting, it seems to be different here than in the Muso mine. Muso mine, the crystallization is a fracture in the matrix. Here it is in veins that makes small pockets. You have to be next to a very big outside vein, and then elect the side veins that go out and make pockets in the rock. So the mines seem to be completely different, no? Depending from each mine.
What is it? Tell me again.
It's our
panela. Es agua una panela. Bebida típica que toman aquí los mineros, es a base de panela con limón.
¿Con limón?
Pita mining area from Kunas. It was totally black shale. You could go with the hand and rip off black shales, and it had these interesting calcite intrusions and nests together with the pyrite. You can't find down there the emerald like that. I will collect it, put them in bags and sort them out later. But this one piece that let me taking out direct from the rock was all we know exactly where this piece was found.
So this would be, they'll have pyrite inside or no?
Calcita.
Calcita.
Usually have pyrite.
Pirita. A little bit. Yeah, huh? Okay, that's the pyrite outside.
Calcite. Pirit.
This sample I can take out or they don't allow?
You can take the muestra?
Como?
Sí, claro.
Okay.
Thank you.
It's quite interesting later for isotope analysis of the different minerals and to see whether we can learn something for formation conditions.